Hey. What's going on, everybody? We're here. Holy crap, we're here. Oh, I shouldn't have done it. All right. Get back into it. I'd love to use a power armor station, but my guy doesn't have enough charisma. Not yet. Bark, bark. That just opens right up to the world, doesn't it? I could put something there. All right, what quest do I have? Gosh dang. Good. Remember that thing I said about how I was too dumb to build stuff? Yeah, not anymore. Oh, but now I need armor. Frackin'. That's fine, I can stay there. Thank you. All right. Do too much, but improved the damage on one of my favorite guns. I think we need to go Coca-Cola Classic, my pit boy. Oh yeah, dude. Oh yeah. Looking good. First thing I need to do, head to Diamond City.
Jeez, pal. I like guns too. But you think you might be overcompensating there?
What, which one? This one? What are you talking about? I have a handgun.
Keep an eye on that bear. You don't want to hear about anybody getting there.
Oh, the dog. Oh, he's fine.
Ms. Perkins.
If you see him, tell Marty I say, hey, where's my 20 caps, you old lech? Also, hi. It must be some kind of score to bring Marty crawling back to Nick for help. The way they parted wasn't pleasant.
Ellie?
Happy hunting.
You're not... whatever. Okay. Back into Diamond City. And we're going to warp up to the Meccano residence. So there's apparently a lot of stuff I need to do up in Far Harbor for the Brotherhood. Don't know why. Bunch of jerks. Nope. There we go. Insta tape. Only the good stuff. Thank you. Dog, out of my way.
Project log? Myself. I never really thought about who or what I am, but God, where do I start? The radio. I was right about the range. I managed to get a signal, a strong signal, from up north. There's a group of people up there. They say they're all synths. Synthetic people. Made by the Institute. They are trying to build a place for their kind. Where they can be themselves and be accepted for what they are alongside human beings. It sounds wonderful, but then they started asking about me, and some questions came up. Questions I don't have answers to. I mean, I've always felt off, like I'm not really supposed to be here, but then there are things in my childhood I can't remember, and I've been having strange dreams.
I'm taking that. You better fucking believe.
I'm going to go. To meet these synths, I have to know the truth about myself. They've told me to sail up north to a town called Far Harbor. I can make my way to them from there.
Have you finished your investigation? Did you find anything?
I think I know where Kasumi went. A place called Far Harbor.
She went that far up north? God, that explains why she took the boat. There's no time to waste. You have to go after her.
Wait, did you find out why she left, Detective? Who she was speaking to?
What does it matter?
Because I know my daughter, and if she didn't tell us where she went, then she had a reason. Don't you want to know if she wants to be found?
You're right, Detective. Did you find any clue to why Kasumi left home?
Your daughter made contact with a group of synths.
What? That's crazy.
She's not a synth.
Maybe your daughter is just confused. Having an identity crisis.
Oh, God. Does she even think we're still her parents?
This is what I was afraid of. Someone twisting my daughter's mind. You have to get to Far Harbor. Take my ship on the dock. It has a guidance system. A final gift from my father. And it's built for distance.
I'll get to the bottom of this, Kenji.
Thank you. I know.
Yeah. I don't really want your... I'll take it, but... Alright. Get me on this stupid thing. Where's my dog? Oh, see ya. I leveled up. I need armor level 1. Hi there.
Are you lost? This is Far Harbor. We don't get many visitors around here.
We don't need no freeloaders or more help, mainlander. So you can get back in your boat and leave.
Alan, this isn't your dock. It belongs to the whole town. And that means strangers are welcome. Sorry, you've caught us during a difficult time. But Alan's got a point. Not all visitors have good intentions. So, what's your business here?
A young woman from the Commonwealth named Kasumi may have passed through here. Her family hired me to find her.
Some sort of detective, huh? Well, she came through here all right.
Damn it. Mariner's incoming.
Something's coming through the fog!
You, help us defend the town and I'll answer any questions you have. Take a post at the top of the wall near the main gate. The hall never lets us down. Now follow me!
Be careful on the hall, stranger. Don't fall off!
Do, might not be able to rescue you in time.
Man the hall! Something's up there.
Open the gate! I've got wounded out here!
There's no time. Look to the fog. They're coming.
What, these guys?
Helpers!
Oh, God! Defend yourselves!
Where's... Get off me.
Eyes on the fog. Something's coming.
Huh?
Angler!
Avery.
And now you see what we're up against. The fog and the creatures it spits out have taken the whole island from my people. But for your help when we needed it, you deserve this.
What's the fog?
Where to begin? The fog's radioactive, right? But there are pockets of it, the deep fog, that are hard fallout. And as deadly as that is, that's only part of the problem. Things live in the fog, thrive. You think what attacked the harbor's bad? Oh, there's far worse further inland.
If you managed to survive despite all that, you must be tough.
Ornery, more like. I'm
done cowering behind your damn hull, Avery. Time you let me deal with the real problem. With the right people and my guns, I can end those Children of Adam cultists for good.
The fog's been here forever. The children didn't make it.
Before the Rat Eaters came, the fog was under control. They come, and it all goes wrong. It's time we do something.
No need to burden the stranger with all this nonsense.
Can we get back to business?
Sorry for all that. You're here for Kasumi, right? She headed inland to the Synth Refuge, Acadia. Getting there will be dangerous. You'll need a guide. Old Longfellow. No one knows the fog like him. But word of warning, he's a bit of an acquired taste.
Thanks for the info.
Best place to look for Longfellow's at the bar. The last plank. And, please, lend a hand around town if you're able. Even if it's slapped away, people like the Mariner and Cassie and others need help. And let me say something you might not hear again. Thank you.
I know, buddy. Let's go. The last plank. Wait. I don't need to do any of this shit. I don't need to do any of this. What am I doing? Yeah, what's up, real work? Yeah, I think it's probably more of a miasma. Oh god. Are they cooking him? They are.
Food. Stim packs. Fully stacked.
Oh, that's gonna be delicious. Anyways, I actually have stuff to do besides that crap. Or that crap. Yeah? I don't believe you.
Every day, another harbor man leaves the island.
Yeah, he does.
Guns, guns, and more guns.
More guns. Alright, so we need to get to this bowling alley. It's just this place up here. Yep. You living? Nope. You are. Sit back down. Bobby pin. Wanna? Okay, you're coming. He's on the other side of the bus. Oh wow, I didn't think it was that far away. Little pig, let me in. Excuse me. Oi. Man, really? Who's beating up my dog? That pocket watch. Oi! I was in line for Vim's first. Wait your turn. I'm a rude guy. Nice.
Got it.
Nice. Other Vim. Damn it. Dog. My God. Creepy. Nice. Bullets. Thank you. Haha.
Nice.
Jar of acid. Okay. Anyways. Wow, really? Okay. Well, the striker was really the big optional thing I wanted to get here. I don't know if I'm gonna find any more modified bowling balls for it. Alright, starting to run a little bit low on that, so we're going to switch over to the combat rifle. God. That's way the hell in. Neat. Ice knife. Thank you. Oh, come on. There we go. Attaboy. Okay, he's way off, though. Oh, the frame rate. Yep. Oh. Really? Incendiary double barrel shotgun. Just on a wolf. I love it. Frame rate. Come on, little buddy. You got this. Alright, where am I? Getting close. It's another body of water I'm gonna have to cross after a little. Outcropping of land. I see the icon for the place now. Crap. Thank you. Okay, I think there was just two. Ow.
I'll find ya.
Okay. Yup. Nice lag spike. Oh, I wonder where that's gonna put me. Oh, shit. I'm gonna head back and grab some power armor and do that again.